Bollywood actress Juhi Chawla has always mesmerized everyone with her impeccable beauty on the celluloid. Her smile melted many hearts and she won everyone with her extraordinary acting performances. The actress who made her debut with the film Sultanat in 1986 has done many remarkable roles in the films like Kayamat Se Kayamat Tak, Ishq, Hum Hai Rahi Pyar Ke and Yes Boss. However, as much as the people enjoyed watching her in the romantic movies, the actress recently revealed that her kids Janvi and Arjun equally felt embarrassed to see her in the romantic films. Juhi revealed that her daughter and son were not too keen to watch her films that featured romance. Her son once told her that he would not watch any of her romantic films since he would find it strange to watch his mother romance with some other guy on screen. Speaking about it, Juhi said, "Actually, they are very embarrassed to see my films, especially the earlier ones. In fact, my husband, Jay Mehta, told them to watch Hum Hai Rahi Pyar Ke, saying that it's quite a cute film. Then Arjun asked me, 'Mom, is there romance in that film?' And I was like, 'Yes, it's a romantic comedy.' To this, he replied, 'I don't want to see your films that feature romance. It gets very strange. So I'm not going to watch any of your films.' And that's it. They don't want to watch any of my films," said the actress to Times of India in an interview, adding that her kids only appreciated her performances in Main Krishna Hoon and Chalk and Duster. What are your thoughts about it? What do you think? To know more about such Bollywood updates, like, comment and subscribe Bolly News Hub right now. Thank you.